Hey everyone, this is going to be a demo of Bellboy Hotel, I think so is what this is called. A really weird game that I was asked to play. I guess you're playing a bellboy and you have to get items for different people. Let me go ahead and run this. So I'm starting out brand new with this. Basically, to get this, you go to I believe the site is Easy to play.
Pitch rate 60, rate 60.
Let me see real quick.
Run. Select.
Easy to play games.com.
Desktop list. www.
And
All games are accessible and can be played with single dialogue cookie. All games are via an enabled switch device. No next edit field. Graphic keys. Home visited link. Audio based games. Fill down pointing small triangle link.
yeah, it's easy to play games.com. This guy has a few different games on here, including this one. Basically, you have to enter your email on the audio games page, and you get an email with a download link. I think it also subscribes you to a list, so if you don't want to do that, you can unsubscribe. Me, I don't mind as long as the emails aren't constant, but I guess we'll see.
Audacity.
So that's where you get the
Run.
game. Now I'm going to
Text. Desktop list.
go in
Document.
here
BGT.
into my
Items.
BGT folder. I really don't need to exclude these probably, but it's all right. I believe it's in a folder called audio.
Audio.zip. Audio.
Yeah, so there's the
Item.
zip file, and then here's the folder that I extracted. There's a few games in here.
BellboyHotel.zip. BellboyHotelInstaller.exe.
Oh, actually, no, it's not in here anymore. Basically, when you unzip it, the games will come as installers or zip files. There's this one, there's a rock, paper, scissors one, and there's some weird quest one that's like a narration. I'm not a fan of it.
Audacity.
Anyway, let's go ahead and I
Start.
think if I just type it into the search box here.
Bellboy Hotel app. Press right to switch preview.
Yep.
This is game
Bellboy
2 in a
Hotel.
series of 10 planned audio games.
You can support future game development by visiting my Patreon page.
If you press key P now, a web page to my Patreon page will be opened.
With your support, I can make my cool interactive games.
You can access my current games at www.easytoplaygames.com.
Welcome to Bellboy Hotel. This game was created by Ben Tyers and Joseph Weekland. In this game, you work as a hotel bellboy. You must wait in reception for phone calls from your guests. They will tell you what they want to order. Your job is to go to the appropriate place and collect what they need, then deliver it to their room. You'll receive a tip based on how long you took to deliver the order. Your aim is to collect as many tips as you can during your shift. In each shift, you will have 5 orders or requests to fulfill. Depending on how accurately and how quickly you deliver, your tip amount will be adjusted. The reception, restaurants, bar, cocktail lounge, laundry room, maintenance room, and garden are on the ground floor. Guest rooms are on floors 1 to 5. To get to the right floor, you'll need to take the lift. Game controls are left arrow, right arrow, and space to knock on doors or enter the lift. When in the lift, use keys 012345 to change floor, and space to exit the lift. As you have played before, you can go straight to reception and wait for your first order.
Okay, so it usually takes you to a tutorial, but I think I know how to play this. So I'm not a fan of the text to speech. But this does use text-to-speech for everything. It sounds like predefined, so it's already been put into the game, and I guess they're using Ivona. I'm not really sure.
Walking right. You are outside the main restaurant. Walking
All
right.
right, so I'm hitting the right arrow key.
Walking right. Walking right. You are now outside the bar. You have reached the right end of the corridor. You have reached the right end of the corridor.
The what?
Walking left. Walking left. You are now outside the bar. Walking left. Walking left. You are outside the lift. Prep.
Okay, that's the elevator.
You are now outside the cocktail lounge. Press the space bar to go inside. You are now at the gate that leads to the garden. Press space bar to go into the garden.
So I guess that's the garden if I keep going left.
You have reached the left end of the corridor. You have reached the left end of the corridor.
Oh, did this just glitch?
You are now at the gate that lead. You are now standing outside the laundry room. Tap space bar to go inside. You are outside the maintenance room. Press space bar to knock on the door.
Okay, so that's the maintenance room.
You are now outside the cocktail lounge. Press the space bar to go inside.
The problem is I don't know where I'm supposed to go.
You are outside reception. Press space bar to go inside.
Oh, okay, so I'm supposed to go
in
here.
When the phone rings, press space to answer it.
Okay.
You have an order. Adam McMahon, in room 36, has ordered Angel's Face Cocktail. Collect the order and take it to their room. Come back to reception when your current order is finished.
Okay, room 36.
Come back to reception when your current... You are outside the Italian restaurant.
Okay, so...
You are outside the maintenance...
So there
are...
You are
now outside the cocktail lounge.
Different sounds.
You have collected to go inside. Now take it to the correct room.
Okay.
You are walking past the cocktail lounge. You are walking past reception. You are outside the lift. Use keys 0 through 5 to change floors.
Alright, room
press
36.
Press space bar to exit lift.
Alright, so let's try floor number 2.
You are on the second floor. Press space to exit, or keys 0 through 5
you
to change
are
floors.
The wrong floor.
Press space to go back in the lift and take the order to the correct floor. Your tip amount has been reduced.
Oh, it tells me I'm on the wrong floor?
Use keys 0 through 5 to change floors.
3.
Press space bar
you're
to
on
exit
the third
lift.
Floor.
Press space to exit, or keys 0 through 5 to change floors. You
use
are outside
keys
the
0
lift.
Through 5 to change
press
floors.
Press space to enter. Press space bar to exit lift.
Okay. Let's go to the right here.
You are outside the lift.
Let's go left.
You 33. Where? Dwayne Green is you are outside room number 33. Where? Dwayne is staying. You are outside the lift.
Alright, so I'm going to the right.
You are outside room number 34. Where? Jeffrey Holt is staying. You are outside room number.
So
35.
You can't move as quickly as you want.
Is staying.
What the hell?
This customer is not going to be happy. You need to take more care if you want to earn some tips. Go back to reception for a new order.
Oh, okay, so if you go too fast.
35. Where? 34. Jeffrey, you are outside the lift.
Stay.
Use keys 0
press
through 5
space
to change floors.
Okay, so let's go back to 0.
Press spacebar to exit lift.
So that's kind of cool.
You
so
are on the ground floor.
You can't move too
press
fast.
Press space to exit. Or keys 0
outside.
Through.
Alright, let's see.
You are outside the Italian restaurant. You are...
problem is, you have to remember where you were. And I'm losing track. You move too slow. Yeah, it's an interesting concept, but
You are outside reception.
Okay.
You are outside the
Get some nice hold music.
You are outside the main restaurant. You are now outside the bar. Press space.
Right. Where was the cocktail lounge?
You have reached the rice.
Ah.
You are now outside the bar.
Yeah, so
you're outside the lift.
I'm trying to find where I'm supposed to go now.
You are outside reception.
Okay, it's reception. Now what you're supposed to do.
You are outside the Italian rep. You are outside the maintenance room. You are now standing outside the laundry room.
Just move so slowly.
You are.
What the hell? Yeah.
You have reached the left end of the corridor.
You know what? I'm just gonna close this.
You are now at the gate that leads.
Yeah, shut up.
Audacity.
That's how you're supposed to play it, so I assume you deliver the appropriate items to the appropriate rooms. I don't have the patience to play it because you move really slowly and the messages interrupt each other or they just play on top of each other and it just seems quite laggy. I think if it was polished up a bit more, it would be more enjoyable. But that's basically how that game works. Kind of a neat concept. I think it just needs a bit more balancing. Anyway, I hope you guys have enjoyed. I'm really not in the mood to play this just because of how awkward it seems to work. It's like you have to walk very slowly and yeah, I'm just not a fan of the pre-made text-to-speech prompts. It's just weird. Anyway, though, I hope you guys have enjoyed. If you have any questions, comments, let me know. That's about it for me. Take care.